This is Julius Plücker. He was a physicist and mathematician that lived between 1801 and 1868. He was a pioneer in the investigations of cathode rays.